Straight out of hell.
No friend of mine. His little scrot is a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
But why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Even a greedy little dwarf come dragon.
You've never answered the boy's question, Head. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
I don't know for certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
Boy.
Wonder who wrote this.
Doesn't fall far.
Time to set him free. Think he'll remember you?
I don't know, lad. A lot's changed since we last crossed paths. I had legs. go, you wee little bugger. Well, I think Dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
Trusting a spirit to keep its word is foolish, boy.
But if there's even a chance, don't you want to see Mom again?
Of course I... She is gone, Atreus. You must accept this.
I do, but to see her again. Just one more time.
Why do you... But this chisel we seek, what is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once, named Thermaltake. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thermaltake hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthor had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, the quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthor ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son, but in his emotional state soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And what happened next?
You'll see.
Thor killed him. Oh no. He fell in a village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
Hostiles up ahead. A wolver!
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel. Brother, looks like that crystal's brimming again. neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea. What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
Atreus, to me!
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Hostiles up ahead.
Just give the word.
Ready and wait.
I'm not ready.
Watch your back.
Almost ready.
Hey! How did the world treat that?
That's Andy.
I like crystal base, but where's the crystal? The crystal! There it is!
Read it.
To Njord, we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Thank you. Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. I can do whatever you need.
Try keeping that clean. If I say so myself. I think that's a good one. Happy to provide.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
My shop's right here!
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
On a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word.
Roma!
Huh. What now?
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Up and what we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
There's a sand bowl. How do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah. But the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter!
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
There!
Var! House! Vetter! Sumar!
No, that wasn't right.
Do it!
Vetter, House, Vetter, Sumar.
Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again. Try that.
Vetter. House. Vetter. Sumar.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. Winter is last.
Here you go, brother.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Want me to...
No. I just need quiet. Winter. Last.
You sure you...
Quiet! Winter is last. Retrograde. There.
Vetter. Var. Var. Sumo.
Once more, boy. The song.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
When reversed, winter is last.
And autumn first.
I know.
Oh, I know, brother. Just reminding you what you know, you know.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
Help me win!
to writing before the floor collapses. Well,
thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.